Okay, so I mean, I found this on an old like Viking grave or something. I don't know if it's worth a lot of money, but okay, pretty interesting. Just wanted to show this. One of these are edible. Yeah, it tastes pretty good. I think it's like, we call them bird cherries or something. So let's see, this area is like it's like some kind of like urbex area with a skateboard lane here, and some graffiti like but I mean there is only this area, so it's like, I mean, I got a skateboard actually, so I could like then you can go up there, so I mean, this is really all there is. I mean, I was like what happens over here? So there's nothing here, like it's just, there's not even a, used to be a chair, a bench down there, it's not even there. I mean, so it's like, and then you just go up there, so it's like, so that's, it's, well, it's not, I mean, once you think it was like somewhere like hangout for homeless people or something, but there's really nothing to it, really. Okay, so it's easier to go the other way, but certainly people here. You can see there's a beer bottle, that's not me that put that in. You can see that sometimes people hang out here, but certainly doing some graffiti also up there. But I mean, it's like, yeah, there's really nothing to it except just the skateboard lane, so that nobody uses. Maybe I should use it one day, but yeah.